Hello, hello.
Fellow humans. We are playing The Sims today. Zach is taking a little nippity nap. And I am gonna simulate some life experiences. Because I like The Sims. So we're gonna be a young adult to start. Almost deal.
Ooh, oh!
Llama memes.
People. Oh!
Clean.
Oh, yes, an arp. Whew. Ah, whistle jib. Ah. Swim it.
Oh, whoops. She's evil, but she's super fierce, actually. Like, her look is...
The theory look
epic. Oh my god, she has pointy ears. Oh my god. Just out of control.
Slabius Glornata. Veshnisulius Tavas.
So she's an evil spellcaster. And she's a geek and she loves music. And she like wants to be evil. I'm not trying to keep you up. You can go to sleep. I'm not keeping you up? Okay. Yeah. Oh, not quite. I don't like that the ears get hidden that way. Doesn't stay on her eyebrow.
Montes Galarne Beshna.
Unreal. No.
The theory Zokaba. soon. Beshnisulius Tavas. Swabius Glornata. Vas. The theories of Cabra. The theory so cabra soon.
So it looks like he is going to be a spellcaster when he grows up. I love it. I have ideas. He will do great things. It'll be great. So this is him as a toddler. I love him already.
Yeah.
As a little fish. On the sweater, it's so cute. Oh my god, and he has pointy ears like his mom. But I don't want him to be that chunky. Okay, wait. This is like as skinny as a kid should be. Why is the skinny? Where's your skinny option? Don't starve the child. I think I'm gonna leave this adorable little sweater. I'm gonna randomize it.
Yeah.
A charmer who loves to socialize. He earns communication skill faster and doesn't suffer stranger danger. And can share the love with other Sims. That's fun. Okay. So his little face is... He looks sad. Doesn't he? Holy shit, those ears though. You definitely need some hair, boy. Is this it? This is all the hair for the little boys? Is there more if we go in the girl section? Stuck with this hair boy because the ears though. So we are going to cut it there. That was creating our family. I am going to build their house next. Stay tuned. Stay safe. Love you. Wash your hands. All that.
Alright, so we are going to be building a house for our single mom and her son. I might end up doing sort of like a speed up edit thing. And just letting people watch that. Or just not uploading it all together. We'll see. Building a house can take a very long time. going to build a tiny house because I have a pad. And the buffs are insane. So, I don't feel bad about doing it. I also like to play. Kids freaking learning crap. Child's got that one. And then I also like to put good schools and like that sort of just to boost skills even more because there are so many traits and skills that we are gonna be building up on our sim. To build a perfect sim, this kid is gonna take so long. But it's gonna be worth it. This is what they always do. They give you one, like, a new door, but nothing to go with the door. Like, why do I expect anything else? This is who they are.
Mm-hmm.